Hello friends and welcome to DataBus. So today I try to access my local disk G in my Windows 7 PC. So unfortunately it shows the error message. So it shows location is not available and the access is denied. So how to fix this error? So first of all close this pop-up window. So you can select that drive and right click on it. Go to properties. So here you can choose security tab. Then go to advanced option. So here you can click to change. So here you can enter your PC name. So here I enter my PC name as Ajit Kumaran. Then click to check names. So here you can see it shows desktop followed by your PC name. Then click to OK. Here you can click apply. Then click to OK. So click to OK. So again click to OK. So now again select the drive, then right click on it. So now go to properties. So choose security tab. So here you can choose edit option. So here you can untick all the denied options. Then click to allow. So then click to apply. So now click to continue. So finally here you can see. So now the drive is successfully opening. So this is the way you can fix your errors. For more videos, you can subscribe my channel DataBus and thanks for watching.